Well, this is exciting. I'm with Derek Ingram, the head coach of the national team program. This must be like, what would you say, New Year's Eve for you or New Year's Day? You must be like a kid in a candy shop.
I am. It's like Christmas. It's the biggest event of the year for Golf Canada. It's obviously for our players. They love it. We get an opportunity to get some of our young guys or up-and-coming players playing the PGA Tour event, the biggest event in Canada, one of the biggest in the world. And then we've got some of our longtime players like Corey Connors, Mackenzie Hughes, Adam Svensson, Nick Taylor, etc. Some guys who are trying to win the tournament. They're established PGA Tour players. And so it's nice to see that ladder from our amateur team to our pro team to the PGA Tour.
Okay, so like I'm a little bit of a novice and I'm a little bit of a younger guy, but I remember back when I was watching the tour, it was just Mike Weir and that was it for Canadians.
Yeah.
And now you see us all over the place. How has Canadian golf just kind of elevated its program over the last decade?
Yeah, I think it's been a lot of partners, a lot of stakeholders together. Provincial golf organizations, the PGA of Canada, Golf Course Owners Association, and obviously Golf Canada. They've all worked together to have a system where we can develop players, more players younger, so at the top we can have more. And now you're starting to see 8, 9, 10 players in the PGA Tour each week. And there's strength in numbers. You're going to have a chance to win and get wins when you've got 8, 9 players.
Yep.
When you have one Mike Weir, it's tough.
Yeah. Is there a specific area, region, province that you've seen more players kind of come out in the last couple of years?
That's interesting. You know, it used to be the best players would always generally come from the provinces like possibly Ontario or BC. But now with our new Next Gen program we're bringing out in the next year or two, we're going to have players from all across Canada. I think there's going to be players from rural areas as well because it's easy to get access and courses there.
So golf is exactly not like a sport that everybody feels like they can play. Mm. However, it's an unbelievable sport as soon as you catch the bug. For younger players that maybe don't have the tools or don't have the money in order to play, what would your advice be for them?
Well, Golf Canada is bringing the first tee program in last year and this year and going forward. We're rolling out across Canada. So we're trying to allow access, diversity, make it way more inexpensive to get coaching and also talk not just about learning the game, but great life habits and life skills that make people not only great golfers, but great people. And so that's a program we're really proud of. It's not my area of expertise, but we are super fired up about first tee.
I like that, making people better people. Who is the best swing that you've ever seen that you've coached?
Oh, that I've coached, so that's a tough one, put me on the spot. I mean,
I
love that. I mean, the best I've ever seen, obviously, Tiger Woods is incredible. But for Canadian players, I mean, Mike has a major, so it's tough to argue with Mike Weir. You know, Corey Connors, is the number one Canadian right now. But, you know, Adam Hadwin, Nick Taylor, Mackenzie Hughes, all great players who are hoping to win this week, who have unreal actions.
Predictions for this week? I mean, I'm a betting man, and I've got the guy who knows golf inside out. Derek, help me out. Help me win some money.
I stay away from the betting. I'm the wrong guy to ask, but I do... I am anticipating a great week for Canadians, so let's have a Canadian winner for sure.
Absolutely. Derek Ingram, it's been a pleasure.
Yeah,
thanks.
My pleasure.
Thanks for taking the time.
Thank you.
Enjoy the week.